All we can do is try to wear you guys out. Can't beat you.
That'll be fun to watch.
That'd be widescreen, wouldn't it? That off the camera. I hate that shot when someone gets it on me.
I don't like when people on the other side call it and make a big stink.
My problem is when the ball is covering the line.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's hitting the line.
I think the hardest thing for most people is if they got bifocals or something. That's why it's so important that the other person call it, because the person playing it has a hard time seeing it.
But you can't call from this side. That
yeah, but it's still, you guys should make the call and let it go.
All right, it was good then.
Okay, yeah. 3, 5.
It'd be 4-5, wouldn't it?
4-5, yeah, 4-5.
Hey, man, how are you?
4-5-1.
No, they did. They scored a point. But it must be 4-5-2 then. It must be 4-5-2 then.
Yeah.
If you're over there, it must be over here then.
Five, five. 5'2"?
Hey, Jim, you didn't go in the kitchen.
Six-five-two.
Ah, good play.
Five-six? One.
Who was that guy?
Sixes? 3-2.
I've never seen, you know, these are usually one color. Look at the one that this guy's got.
It's probably a Gucci.
I don't work on playing with Steve this game.
Either hit a winner or 7-6-1. Keep it up, Steve.
Jake, we've had the day.
7-6-1.
This is Steve. 7-6-2.
Seven, gone.
Yep.
Boy, that hit right on the corner.
Yeah. Well, actually, it was in the blue. It just nicely put.
Seven, six?
Still seven. Seven, seven.
Seven, seven?